No Skills Entertainment. Space stuff. Dark matter.
Look up in the sky. There's the moon you see. There's some stars. There goes Mars, Pluto, RIP.
Oh, no.
Those are just a few of the things in our galaxy.
Yeah.
All of it's held together by tons of gravity.
Yeah.
But what if gravity wasn't strong enough?
Uh-huh.
Everything in the universe is held by some other stuff. Some other stuff you cannot see with the naked eye. Some other stuff that doesn't shine when it's hit with light. It seems that we have ourselves another mystery. So let's travel back in time to 1933. Fritz Zwicky was observing the Coma clusters.
Uh-huh.
And this would lead to an astronomy adjuster.
Yeah.
He was measuring those galaxies' mass, and based on the observed mass, they were moving way too fast. There had to be something else to cause such speeds. Apparently, we have missing matter missing from the galaxy.
What if I said there's something funky with the universe? For all the time that human beings roam the planet Earth, there was something we couldn't feel and couldn't see. Oblivious to dark matter in our galaxy. What if I said there's something funky with the universe? For all the time that human beings roam the planet Earth, there was something we couldn't feel and couldn't see. Oblivious to dark matter in our galaxy.
The center of our solar system is the sun. The closer that you get to it, the stronger gravity becomes. Close planets revolve fast, far planets slow.
Slow.
It's the gravity to distance to speed ratio.
Oh.
So if the Coma clusters are moving too rapidly, maybe something invisible added to its gravity.
Yeah.
Decades later, based on further observations,
uh-huh,
dark matter is a name of the situation.
Well, what is it?
No one knows for sure. An accurate description remains unsecured. Search for answers activated. Simple yet complicated. Constantly investigated. Mysteries generated.
Oh.
Matter or a particle. Guesses hypothetical. Research problematical. And others very skeptical. But for now, that's just how the story goes. It's a known unknown. A thing we know but just don't know.
What if I said there's something funky with the universe? For all the time that human beings roam the planet Earth, there was something we couldn't feel and couldn't see. Oblivious to dark matter in our galaxy. What if I said there's something funky with the universe? For all the time that human beings roam the planet Earth, there was something we couldn't feel and couldn't see. Oblivious to dark matter in our galaxy.
There's a lot of concern with the dark matter case, as it may be 80% of the stuff in space.
That's a lot.
Holding the stars together like some cosmic paste. Scientists are in a rush of proof.
Hashtag
space race. Let's talk about some of the theories that have generated dark matter, maybe how our universe originated.
Whoa.
Following the Big Bang, the universe formed after, and it may have come together with the help of dark matter. String theory mentions dimensional planes.
Yay.
Stacked on top of each other like some video games. There's universes above us, but we cannot see them. Dark matter may be the gravity that's in between them.
Yeah.
So if you're in a quest for the dark matter reward, you'll have to explore 11 dimensions or even more. Now I understand if that is hard to believe. The universe is like bread and dark matter is the cheese.
What if I said there's something funky with the universe? For all the time that human beings roam the planet Earth, there was something we couldn't feel and couldn't see. Oblivious to dark matter in our galaxy. What if I said there's something funky with the universe? For all the time that human beings roam the planet Earth, there was something we couldn't feel and couldn't see. Oblivious to dark matter in our galaxy. What if I said there's something funky with the universe? For all the time that human beings roam the planet Earth, there was something we couldn't feel and couldn't see. Or maybe we just don't understand gravity.
Maybe you're right about that.